Right, so we've just left Peterborough. We've only been on the train for about, what, 13 hours, I think. On this trip, I'm joined by the lovely Cheryl.
Hello.
Hello, lovely Cheryl.
And now I've just broken open the Walsall Puff, first invented by Sir Mad Ramsay. And we should be in London in about an hour.
I don't know about you, but I don't know if we've got enough there.
Right, I need a wee.
Here he is. Here he is. It's Brother Carl. Those things, man.
Hey, I'm all right. Yeah, thanks for filming me.
So. Predictions from right. Brother Carl.
Right, it's going to be 2-1, and I think it's going to be 2-1 to Walsall because. Have I looking at you or the camera? I look at
either.
You.
Yeah, right. Look at me.
Well, there was an eclipse on Friday, right?
Right.
Bad omen, all the way through history. I'm looking at you, not the camera.
Right. Right.
And it was visible in the Midlands, but not so much in Bristol. So that's good for Walsall, back to Bristol. Six. The big hero,
oh, yeah.
The right. Evil demon thing flow at the end, right?
Yeah.
His main symbol is a swift, so that's bad for Walsall, so that's 1-1.
Right.
And then, the third one, it was Friday the 13th, was it last weekend? So that could be clearer. Walsall 2-1.
Oh, I'm going to have to be the pessimist in the mix. 2-1 the other way.
It's all broken.
Well, what a monumental shower of shit that was.
Now, I know what you're thinking. That's a bit harsh. And to be honest with you, thinking about it now, yeah, it was very harsh. For us to even reach Wembley was an absolutely fantastic achievement by the team. And it has got me some very good memories. And I've got to be honest with you, it wasn't the worst performance in London that night by a long way.
It's like a masterclass, isn't it?
Hey up, lad. Look at my chimney. Hey, take that chimney down.
That Paul Hollywood, that bread maker.
I do about him.
I was reading the Express and Star about
all
him.
All right, yeah.
Apparently, he's got really smelly fingers.
What? Why is that?
He needed a poo.
It's for Macmillan.
Sorry. Just said sorry. A very ridiculous joke.
Thank you.
breaking my heart.
Oh! You're breaking my heart!